really rough, but he believes this change is here to stay. It was a Thursday night, April 1st.
He's sitting there in traffic on his way home from work. He checks his voicemail, it's his mother. She got no support, I'm just in the rest and they hurt. She wants him to pretend it's not getting service.